Welcome to the session Learn and Teach Management and Leadership using Games and Exercises, the M.M. Patel Way. Today's exercise is maximum lines joining three coins. And the learning objectives are analytical creativity and keeping mind open to see possibilities. Let us see the exercise now. Give the following instructions to the participants. You have been given 9 coins. Arrange 9 coins in a paper to create maximum number of straight lines. Please note that each line should pass through centers of 3 coins. Let us see the example. If you arrange like this, you create 8 lines, 3 horizontal, 3 vertical and 2 diagonals. Now let me give you hint. Can you rearrange the coins to get at least 10 lines? A further hint could be, move only 2 coins. The solution is shown. We have removed 2 vertical lines but have created 6 diagonals instead of only 2. This exercise will take hardly 10 minutes, but learning will be great. Maximum lines joining 3 coins. Let's revisit the learning objectives. Analytical creativity and keeping mind open to see possibilities. That means we will have to go beyond our preconditions and prejudices, maybe biases. Then only we will be able to think like a possibility thinker. And new horizons will open up. They are all around us. I am sure you must have liked the idea of this game. Thank you for being with me. See you in the next session. Thank you.